This is what happens when a full Boeing 727's crashed together mid-air in the mountains.